Dear friends, greeting from the Cadmaster. My name is Phil and I welcome all of you to the Cadmaster. In this video, we are going to learn how to draw attention to the circle. For that, at Autodesk AutoCAD software, click on the Home tab and select a circle command and draw a circle. After that, type L and press enter button to activate the line command, and also press shift and right button from the mouse. It will open the drop down window or drop down list. From that, select a tangent. From that, select the tangent and select a point where do you want to draw a tangent to the circle, and it will draw a tangent to the circle from that point. In this way, you can draw attention to the circle and okay. And another way is if you want to draw attention to both the circle, first of all, draw a circle, first circle, and again draw a second circle. Press or type L and press enter button to activate the line command. After that, press shift and right button from the mouse and select this tangent option and select this point where do you want to draw a tangent. After that, press shift and right button from the mouse and select the tangent option and select a point where you want to draw a tangent. In this way, it draw a tangent to both the circle.